Good morning, Trojans. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Trojans! I'm Samantha.
And I'm Jasmine. And it's time for Trojan News. Congratulations to the Trojans football team for winning their spring jamboree. The team defeated Sunset by a score of 6-0. Great job, Trojans. Way to end the school year with a win.
If you received a summer school application for making up a class, please return your signed forms and ID payment to Ms. Holloman in Student Services.
HML PTSA is happy to announce that Kona Ice will be here from 10:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. in the courtyard every Thursday. Kona Ice is a yummy shaved ice treat that you can add any 10 different flavor toppings to. We're stocked with the most delicious flavors you've ever tasted. It is available in three sizes, from $5, $6 to $7. Purchases can be made through Cash App or Apple Pay, or just bring some good old-fashioned cash.
Stay tuned for more Trojan News. We'll be right back. Welcome back from commercial break. Trojans, our 2022 HML yearbooks are here and there are only a few copies left. Purchase your copy today and beat the rush. Don't trust your memory. You'll want to remember your high school days by flipping through your yearbook. Visit room 9131 or see our posters around the school. We are HML Spirit Shirts and all sizes are on sale for $10 each in the activities office. Trojan sweatpants are $20, only medium large are available.
Freshmen, the class of 2025 t-shirts are now available. Please purchase on OSP or during lunch in the courtyard for only $15. There are a limited number of shirts left, so buyers today before they sell out.
Trojans, there are only 10 more school days left, so make them count.
And now it's time for the thought of the day. Each small task of everyday life is part of the total harmony of the universe. That's all for today, Trojans.
Have a wacky Wednesday.
And remember,
we are HMO.